How was school today?
Same as always. I might as well not even be there.
So what are you doing Friday?
It has been reported that a teenage girl in West London has been missing for over 3 days. Sources claim that the 17-year-old Layla Miller was last seen at West Drysdale train station with an unknown male.